shed with a head.
YouTubers and friends, thanks for joining me in my shed on this little episode of In the Shed with Ed. Well, I got my Banjo Pan in the mail the other day from Mike Pung for being part of the beta test team, and thank you very much, Mike and Red, for letting me be a part the Banjo Pan team. This blue one I got from my buddy over at DaytonProspecting.com. Dennis Dayton, the Indiana gold hunter himself. Go check out his website or talk to Dennis. These Banjo Pans there are $29.95. You can also check out www.banjofan.com also. And they're a great sampling pan, really fast. You can move a lot of material. And great for sampling, like I said. They're also really handy in the shop. I've recommended it this way to several people already. During beta testing, I got my pan real, real late. It was frozen out, the ground was hard, the rivers were really iced over at the time, really bitterly cold. So I played around a lot with my Banjo pan, my beta test pan. I messed around with it a lot in my shop, and my panning trough is fairly shallow. I use my small finish pans in here, and only my big pans for safety pans. So, but like I've told a lot of people already, the Banjo pan is a great tool and with many different uses, much like the gold snare. Go check out banjopan.com. You can buy one over at DaytonProspecting.com. And gold snares at goldsnare.com. Shoot, there's a lot of .coms I could mention, so just go down below and read them all in my descriptions. If you're from Ohio, there's a great organization called the Ohio State Prospectors Association. We have 4 properties in Ohio, and a great group of guys. It's a limited membership, so better hurry now before it's too late. Great group of guys, some good gold for Ohio gold, some good camps. You wouldn't regret it. Go visit ospagold.com and see about becoming a member today, and also check out the Buckeye chapter of the GPAA. Coming up soon is their Gold Rush Days, Labor Day weekend. So mark it down in your calendar in September for Labor Day weekend at the beautiful Swanked West property, home of the Buckeye chapter of the GPAA. the administration this year claims it's going to be bigger and better than ever. So hope to see you there. Well, I gotta go. Things to do. So hope you all have a great one, and may you always have a flash in your pan. And maybe one day too. You know what I say. I'll see you on the river.